It's just, I mean, something.
Thank you. Alexander Hill, number 26, Ian Cole. 2 minutes of body check. Time to penalty in the 8-1 first period. Stanstead College Hole, scoring powerful by number 13, Jordan Wolfenheim. Assistant by number 25, Florence Branson. Time to roll, 54, first period. Thank you. going to play in the first period.
Shot on my phone attached to the bottom of the screen, and that is what we're that's how we're handling the hardware situation that we had to deal with this morning. So again, you'll have this wide shot throughout the game, and then afterwards we will upload the much nicer version to JWHL on YouTube. As soon as we get a whistle, there you go. Inside of its slot, and we'll continue with the broadcast. Thank you for your patience, everybody, and I appreciate you guys understanding. Thank you.
Stanstead calls probably 211 and he's in the top lane. 2 minutes to go, 5 seconds. Tyler Thompson, 129, the second period. Stanstead College Rolls, scored by number 23, Anthony Hunter. 60-5, Bill McIntyre. Under the goal, 9-3-8. Second period.
Yeah.
Stanstead College Roll, scored by number 21, Dan Holmeyer. The roll was an assistant. Hunter Roll, 16:39, the second period.
Stanstead on top, 4-2. 20 minutes to go, they're going to get an ice cut. And we're going to shut the live stream down and come back for the third period. So you'll have to go back out, and in about 10 minutes, come back in and click on the link at the homepage. And we'll be back for the third period. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you soon.
Stanstead College Medal is number 25 for a special. Here's some guys. That's a penalty for the third period.
Thank you.
Stanstead College Bowl, score by number 7, Ella Boyd. Assistant by number 11, Jim Trump. Down the bowl, 10:47 in the third period.
Everything all good?
All good.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank you again for your patience this morning and for joining us here for the JWHL Showcase to start the season in Lake Placid. I'm glad we were able to get the stream up for you in here in the USA rink just for the wide shot, but again, the professional 1080p version is being recorded right behind it, and we'll upload that to JWHL as well as all the other games will be either in their live link or in their uploaded link, and it'll all live at the JWHL YouTube page in perpetuity, so you can enjoy this weekend and many more games throughout the season on the YouTube page for JWHL. Thanks, guys. 11 seconds to go. Great weekend.